Hi, my name is Alayna Jones, and I attend at the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. I have recently studied the poem called Still I Rise by Maya Angelou. Two facts are Maya Angelou was born on April 4, 1928 in St. Louis, Missouri, and the first seven stanzas of Still I Rise are classically structured, and the second half is free verse. I will now recite the poem. You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still like dust I rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Cause I walk like I got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns with the certainty of ties. Just like hosts breaking high, still I rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lower eyes? Shoulders dropping, falling down like teardrops, weakened by my sorrowful cries. Does my haughtiness offend you? Does my heart offend you? Don't take it off of heart, cause I left like I got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs? Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from the paths that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping wide, willing and swelling, I bear into the tide. Leaving behind the nights of terror and fear, I rise into the daybreak that's wondrously clear. I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I rise. I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.